Say thank you and goodbye to members of our senior class. Took an exception this year to write something out, so I'd like to read it to you. This is in respect to our senior. He has been one of the brightest stars in a sea of talented and exceptional character beings. In all my dealings with him, he has shown to be a young man of character, intelligence, compassion, and talent. He's been and is a captain. He's been selected for the team's Outstanding Leadership Award. In all my dealings with him, there has never been a day where he has not displayed his quality leadership and or his outstanding work ethic. I have never had a player that was more dedicated to learning or a player that worked as hard to achieve high-level goals. He leads by example. The ultimate team player, it is he who gives 100% in every drill, every game. He is a person of few words, but with enormous action. He is the player who is always punctual in giving himself for the better of his team and for his teammates. Always approachable, I have experienced his extra effort to extend guidance, teaching to his teammates, especially the new players in the program, which have helped his teammates not only improve their game, but also their character development. All coaches want and need a player with his attributes. Over the last 4 years, he has played a great role in contributing to our successful program, numerous championships, however, most notably for him, when opposing coaches have often commented to me how impressed they were not only with his skill level, but his sportsmanship, which is the most important. Piecing together quotes from an Al Pacino film, from Scent of the Woman, I say, it's a path made of principle that leads to character. It's a valuable future, believe me. Embrace it, it's going to make you proud one day. I promise you. And last, he was selected as one of the top 10 student athletes for the prestigious Performance Coaching Alliance for 2016. A very difficult and honorable achievement by an outstanding individual, an outstanding person. He'll be missed, but JD, thank you for all you do. Thank you.
Yeah.